Welcome to the Positive Productivity Podcast, episode 229.
Are you a small business owner using Infusionsoft who's struggling to figure out how to take your business to the next level? Well, I might have a solution for you. Head on over to thekimsutton.com/Infusionsoft to visit my campaign page and see the campaigns that I have seen successfully work time and time again for my clients. Again, that's thekimsutton.com/Infusionsoft. The Positive Productivity Podcast was created to empower entrepreneurs to achieve and appreciate personal and professional success. I'm your host, Kim Sutton, and if you're ready, let's jump into today's episode. Welcome back to another episode of Positive Productivity. If you haven't yet listened to it, yesterday's episode, episode number 228, which you can find at thekimsutton.com/pp228, was a conversation with Dr. Stephen Masley, the author of The Better Brain Solution. This episode was recorded several months ago. And during the course of the conversation, we talked a lot about brain function, productivity, focus, and a lot more. If you're struggling with productivity or focus right now, you should definitely listen to this episode. Coincidentally, I've found myself struggling a lot lately with focus, and I realized that one of the things that I needed to do was visualize my future and get it into my head so I know the goal that I'm working for. While this isn't directly related to my conversation with Dr. Masley, the two are intertwined in a way. I knew I needed to have a good visualization of what I was working for in order to keep my eyes set on the final goal and to eliminate distractions that were sidetracking me every single day. You might be facing some of these distractions too. Previously, I had push notifications on both my Mac and my PC that were alerting me when I got a new Skype message, new email, a text message, or all of the above. And I realized that I needed to shut these off. Unfortunately, I'm not able to shut off kids or cats or dogs. There's a kid sitting in my office right now who was offended. And there will always be other life distractions that we unfortunately can't eliminate from our life. However, those distractions that we can eliminate, we really should. I've started only checking my email several times a day, and I tend to leave my Skype as showing me as offline, even when I'm not, just so I won't be disturbed. Clients, you know I love you, but I can't be talking to you all the time. After chatting with Dr. Masley, I also started making some huge changes in my food and beverage intake. For instance, my kids can attest to the fact that I went on a multiple week streak of avocados, where I was eating 1 to 2 avocados a day, even multiple times a day, rather than ingesting a lot of junk. I also cut soda out of my diet, which, let me tell you, was a huge struggle. I will add the disclaimer that I initially cut soda out on the same day that I decided to also try cutting coffee. That was a bad idea. You do not want to cut soda and caffeinated coffee on the same day, or you will have hell to pay. What am I trying to get to in this episode? Listen to the episode with Dr. Masley and start making the changes in your life that you need to in order to reach peak performance. We can reach a higher level of focus and productivity, but sometimes it requires some shifting in our lives in order to reach the next level. I would love to hear what you're doing in order to boost your productivity and focus. So please head on over to my website at thekimsutton.com/pp229 and leave a comment down below the show notes. Now, with all this said, go forth and make it a positive and productive day.